Hi, I'm Nealey, and I'm going to show you how to update the temporary domain that was assigned to your WordPress site to your own custom domain. For this demonstration, I'm going to assume that the custom domain you want to use is already in your GoDaddy account, or you plan to purchase one through GoDaddy. And if the domain you want to use is in use by another hosting account, you'll need to remove it from that account first. But let's get into it. There are two different starting points for updating your domain. First, if you're on your WordPress admin dashboard, click the link at the top that says Change Domain. This takes you to the domain page for your GoDaddy hosted account. The second way to get to the right spot is to start on your My Products page on GoDaddy.com. From there, scroll down to the Manage WordPress section and click Manage All. From here, click on the Manage WordPress with the temporary domain name you're wanting to update. Then, in the Action Center, click Add Domain. Whichever method you choose to get to this page is just fine. From this screen, go ahead and start typing the domain name you're wanting to add to your WordPress site. A message displays letting you know that it will be a few moments. When it's done, you'll see the domain you selected listed as your primary. You should now be able to find your website with your new domain. Type it in your web browser and see if it brings up your current WordPress site. If the new domain was in another GoDaddy account or registrar, there are some extra steps required to update your DNS. You can search Add DNS Hosting in our Help Center to find a tutorial on that process.